What's up, Feeder Country? Today, I'm going to pick up my new snowmobile, and I know, like, there's a lot of guys online doing this and showing it right now, so I'm going to keep mine a little different, a little short, no hype, no BS. Let's just go pick up this machine, get the season started.
Yeah, man, this Northern California landscape is just, it's absolutely gorgeous. It's full of little history like this.
Like, how old do you think that school building is?
What?
Come on. How many of you knew that NorCal is actually farmland?
Probably not a lot of you guys. Look at this. This looks like Pennsylvania with mountains, or the Midwest. Like, it's a lot cooler out here than people think. I'm going to show you guys some of the cool stuff on the way as we head out here to Quincy to Got Power Sports, where my new snow machine's at.
I think we're going to add something new to the channel this year, maybe, and that's going to be weather reports. Let's do it. Today is December 10th. It is a blistery 26 degrees out right now in Beckworth, California, which is where we're driving through. Excuse me. Other than that, it's absolutely beautiful out. Blue skies, not a single cloud in the sky. We got a little bit of snow yesterday, and that's poked out right here on the mountain peaks. So that's our weather report. Absolutely gorgeous.
See, I wasn't lying to you. Bluebird, not a cloud in the sky.
Look at that.
Woo! Some more cool peaks over there. Just neat looking terrain. Love to see what's on the other side of that.
Let's get a look at some of these California gas prices. $4.69 for regular. Oh man. I'm glad I live in Reno.
We're a little west of Portola, and the snow is sticking on the ground here. That'd be the north-facing side of the road. Obviously, a south-facing side, there's none, but that's pretty cool. All right, here we go. We're in the quaint downtown section of Quincy. It's a little town. Got Lumber Supply over here in this great old building. And straight ahead up here, we've got the dealership. You probably can't see it, but I can see the RIS and Polaris up ahead. Oh, here we go, folks. Here to pick up a machine.
Oh wow, bunch of machines. That one might be mine, not sure yet.
Oh, the kitty.
Wow, bunch of machines down here. A few electric bikes too. Sled for the kid. Right on. Oh my goodness, all the accessories. Whatever a guy's into. I think you'd be able to find it here. Bringing it for a guy right out of the showroom?
Heck yeah, man. First class service, baby. I mean, I'd ride it up there for you, but it's no snow. Where we headed, Ben?
Oh, get out of town. It's brand new.
Yeah.
It's so clean. There's no oxidation on the bolts or anything.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Got a little pain in
it. Uh-oh, I'll take that out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here she is. 2022 Corn Figure. Oh yeah, Matrix Slash. 155 Pro RMK. Let's get her home. We're on our way back to Reno. Got the machine back there. She's looking good. Looking real good. That's my 32nd snowmobile I've owned today. Pretty wild. I'm going for at least 50. Your boy would like to hit 100, but that's pretty ambitious. So let's just stick it at 50 for the goal. Maybe we'll get one or two more snowmobiles this year, but I highly doubt it. Believe it or not, that gas station right there has got unbelievable chicken strips. Worth trying every time.
That has a pretty good view straight ahead. Not too shabby at all. Those aren't even big mountains out here. Those are just like the foothills. Pretty hard to tell what you're looking at unless you know, but that right there is some of the mountains that are around Lake Tahoe. We're way over here. Does anyone really think this is California? I mean, there's cows and mountains with snow? What? It's true. It's true. We're dropping down here into Nevada. Ooh, look at that. That reminds me of Alaska a little bit. But anyways, looking out here straight ahead in Nevada, and that little gully over there, it's got a boy excited. Man, I sure do wish it was a little more snow to go ride. Maybe next week. Maybe next week.
I wish they stayed this clean forever. Only once. And you give them one ride, and they never look the same again.